Adobe Creative Cloud plugins and integrations.
Hi, I am Prasanta from designertools.org. In this video, I am going to talk about the Open Icon plugin for Adobe XD, which has a huge collection of open source icon sets. Currently, Open Icon has 70,000 plus icons, and we are continuously increasing this number day by day. Now I will show you top features of the plugins. One of the unique features of the plugin is fuzzy search. It gives you spelling mistake tolerance. Here you can see I misspelled the word download, but it still returns the correct results. To import an icon, you just have to drag drop that icon to its desired place. You can also click on the icon to copy the icon to your clipboard, and you can press Ctrl plus V to paste the icon into its desired position. If you like some icon set, but it is at the bottom of the list, you can just bookmark that icon set, then it will move that icon set to the top of the list. If you use some icon set frequently, you can download that icon set for offline use. For downloading that icon set, you just have to click this download button, and when this download is finished, you can use these icon sets offline as well. This plugin is also available for Photoshop as well. Thank you for watching.